Whatever is the matter? Please, I implore you, continue. Continue your reflections, your rhythms. I must be the one to record them. What matters this issue of Radagon, really? The Erdtree, heart of the Golden Order, lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp. Oh, was that you? Sorry, I hardly noticed. I'm a little shaken since the Master ceased his movements. The Master's reflections had heightened as we neared the Erdtree. While still a precise calculus, the rhythms grew increasingly wild until he simply ceased. Now the Master is facing quite the puzzle. The Golden Order is founded on the principle that Marika is the one true god. However, the name of Marika's second husband, King Consort Radagon, also appeared. Who exactly was Radagon? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained still ever since Radagon's name was discovered. Curse my mediocre mind. The Master only has me. And here I fail him. Who exactly... The Master is stumped. His finger has remained... But the Erd... Why must these qualms... We were on the... Who... The Master... His finger... But... Oh, the Erdtree... What?
Experience absolution.
Now, bear this sweeting into life anew.
Yes, the Master, and after coming all this way. Who ex... The Master is stumped. His finger has removed... But the Erdtr... To the Master. Well, not that I'm complaining. Master's finger moves again, resuming his cogitation. More than good enough for me. I haven't the words to thank you. So I'd like to pass this on to you instead. A glimpse into the heart of the Golden Order. Documented by yours truly. Think, or at least, how would such an sad... Do you have a... Well, either way, in truth, it matters very little whether I understand the Master's thoughts or not. I am merely his scribe. It is my sole and unwavering purpose. Nice to see you. I can't believe you've come all this way. I've been gripped by a terrifying thought. The rhythms and calculus of the Master's finger betray a suspicion of the holism of the Golden Order. A conceit, I am afraid, that cannot be overlooked. Oh, but how could this be? I dread to even entertain the possibility. But somehow, I cannot cast aside my doubts about the Master. Tell me, have I simply lost my head? Only, if the Master were true to the Golden Order, why would he think to breach this forbidden Mount of Fire? Oh, Master, put my mind at ease. Dispel these fearsome thoughts. I want to place my trust in you, to be your scribe.
We're almost there. The Flame of Ruin lies just ahead. I'm glad it was you I traveled with. I must tender my thanks to Torrent, too. Thank you, Torrent. Please continue to lend your aid. Till the end.
I took you for dead. No matter, it's all about out your arms then. No matter. answered you for no matter it's out your arm.